You'll then hit the menu button right here. And it should say 4:3, and then we should get a screen. Go down one. This says 1080p, 60p. That's what we want. And a lot of times it'll be on. Hitting the left arrow will change that. Native, 480i. And you want it to say 1080p, which it says on the box right there. Once it is done, you will then hit all to save it. Hit it again. It'll turn the TV off, turn the box off, turn it back on. Everything will come back on. That's it.